Hey, Pastor Steve Waldron. I hope you're having a great day or night in Jesus. We're going to look at some differences between the ESV version of the Bible and the King James Version in the book of John. So I'm kind of working my way from back to front. And the reason I've done that, I've started at the front and went to the back before on some of these. And so I'm trying to get to some places I didn't get to before. So do check out our other videos. God bless. We got a few thousand here on the channel. You can also search. You'll see a little magnifying thing on the channel, and you just search that. So we're going to start with John 16:16, and we're going to see if there's some differences and changes there. This is my ESV large print thin line. I use this magnifying glass because it's paragraph style, and some of the verse numbers are very difficult to find. A little while, and you will see me no longer, and again a little while you will see me. Okay, so what it says in the King James Version, a little while and you shall not see me, and again a little while and you shall see me because I go to the Father. You'll notice that phrase is missing, a little while and you will see me because I go to the Father. This is huge in the book of John. He talks about Mary Magdalene. I've not yet ascended to my God and your God. Hebrews, on and on and so forth. So that's a huge phrase, theological phrase, missing in the book of John. Let's go to 14:2, and we'll see something that's there. It just changes the meaning a little bit. 14:2. And it says this, and this is the ESV, "In my Father's house are many rooms. If it were not so, I would have told you that I go to prepare a place for you." Okay, so 14:2, "In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you I go to prepare a place for you." So you get a room in the ESV. We get mansions if we use the KJV. Let's use the KJV. I want everything I'm entitled to. Hallelujah. So let's go to 859, and we may go to one that's not listed on this chart here too. I've been doing some study on in another thing. 859, it says this, and I'll read starting the King James. "Then took they up stones to cast at him, but Jesus hid himself and went out of the temple, going through the midst of them, and so passed by." 859 in the ESV says, "So they picked up stones to throw at him, but Jesus hid himself and went out of the temple." So hid himself, but Jesus hid himself and went out of the temple, going through the midst of them, and so passed by. That's all missing. So here's the part I wanted to say. Let's see if I can just find this really quick. It's about Abraham. Yeah. It looks like the ESV actually does that right here. Oh, no. No, verse 57. "So the Jews said to him, 'You are not yet 50 years old, and have you seen Abraham?'" You've seen Abraham. "Then said the Jews unto him, 'Thou art not yet 50 years old, and hast thou seen Abraham?'" Oh, that is right. Okay. So, never mind. Let's look at 56. "Your father Abraham rejoiced to see my day, and he saw it and was glad." Let's see if it's 56 is what I was thinking. "Your father Abraham rejoiced that he would see my day. He saw it and was glad." Yeah, that must be talking about another translation I was studying. I thought maybe I could fit in another one here that wasn't on the deal. So let's go to John 8:9. John 8:9. There's many translations that don't even have John 8:9 in it. As a matter of fact, this actually says, "The earliest manuscripts do not include 753 through 811. I don't know that I'd put that in my Bible. That's not good. "But when they heard it, they went away one by one, beginning with the older ones, and Jesus was left alone with the woman standing before him." So let's see what it says in the King James. So first of all, it's already saying basically it's not even supposed to be there in the ESV. And they which heard it, being convicted by their own conscience, went out one by one, beginning at the eldest, even to the last. And Jesus is left alone and the woman standing in the midst. Let's read this again here. But when they heard it, they went away one by one, beginning at the older ones. But they being convicted by their own conscience, just totally taken out. So it tries to take out the whole passage like the Jehovah's Witness Bible does. So God bless, God willing, we'll continue on in our journey through the book of John, comparing the ESV and the KJV at another time. So God bless you. See you later. Bye-bye.